greetings, humans. And the first treat you get there is the human yawning. So anyway, it's the weekend, it is Saturday. How are we all doing? It's exhausting, isn't it? Existing. So, so tiring. I'm not late, Nikki. I'm right on time. And if you must know what stops the human from hitting live at precisely 4 o'clock, it's because she didn't know what to call this live. I mean, it's not fucking Shakespeare, is it? But that's the human for you. Anyway, hello, Nikki. Hello, Josh. Nikki, you want chicken balls? You'll have to talk to Raz about that. I don't think Raz is going to share. Raz likes their nuggies. Hello, Sock Monkey. Hey, Froggies, chirp. Is that supposed to mean something, or is that just Froggies low-key fucking with us from the very second that they enter the chat? I think it's option B. Do Froggies chirp? Well, apparently they do. Hola, Emma. Greetings, everyone. How are we doing? Just put your name and live. Well, see, human, you need to do what Nikki does. And that is a phrase you will never hear me utter ever again. Anyway, everyone, I'm very, very pleased to announce that the human has written tomorrow's escape room. So, yeah, there we go. That's absolutely unprecedented. Frogus, would you do something like that? Yes. Yes is the short answer. Fuck yes is the long answer. Human, you're not comfy, are you? Oh, how, excuse you. There we go, that's better. Anyway, everybody, it's Saturday. Oh, human, have you fucked up the microphone? Oh, hang on, humans rummaging. Here we go. Oh, shit, human, what have you done? Anyway, right. Paula, does the escape room have more challenging puzzles, more songs and a knife? Knife, yes. More songs. There will be a new song debuted in tomorrow's escape room. But it's not an escape room song. It's an us song. I almost want to do it, but I know Raz will do it better. I tell you what, if we get up to 20,000 likes, I will do the song today. How about that? It's not Ghost Goats, Emma. It's not Ghost Goats. I tell you what, 20,000 likes or you have to make this thing happen. Oh, I'm being all cryptic. I fucking love it. Hey, Ruth. 20,000 likes or you have to make this happen. A thing. It's about a thing. And if you make it happen, then... yeah, that it's not an Anacra user song. Anacrista, hello Anacrista, hello everyone as well. What was I talking about? Was it important? Yvonne, you're lagging. I'll be honest. I think the whole TikTok app is like on its last legs. Really, every update seems to fix something and make something else go weird, doesn't it? I'm Ruth, thank you for my duck. Hello, Bryony. Lucifer, what's happening? I don't know, and I'm in charge. What I was going to say, people, I know I always plug stuff and, you know, links in profile and all that, but on Patreon every Saturday there is a poll which everyone can take part in without having to pay or anything, every Saturday. And this Saturday is about the escape rooms. So you might want to go and make a vote. Because the human would like a bit of feedback. I think she's fucking stupid for asking, knowing what you lot like. But there we go. What should the next song be? We've got a poll going, by the way, guys. Right here. What should the next song be? Ghost Goats or Paula Reads the Key? Really? Ruth, did we know it's not a good idea to faceplant a concrete floor? Please say you haven't done that, Ruth. Please. Or at the very least, please say you were drunk. Because, I mean, first of all, if you were pissed, then, like, you know, no shame. That's having a good time. But also, you survive it better, don't you? You get all soft and wibbly and you bounce when you're under the influence. Anyway, how can I be this far behind with the messages already? I've only just started. Frog, is this your third time trying to connect? Oh dear. Dear, oh dear. Yeah, and we've got new stickers, subs, but oh, we've lost a few of you, haven't we? I've forgotten what they are. Innuendo and Sarah Brightman? Sarah Brightman the horse, the gift that keeps on giving. By the way, we had a revelation on Monday. It was the sub only live, which you can watch on Patreon for free. Follow the link in my profile. You can see it for free if you scroll back a few posts. On Monday, sub only live, we established... Oh, Bryony, thank you for all of those roses. Thank you. We established that not everybody knew who Sarah Brightman was. And I don't mean not everybody knew she was the horse. God, fuck human. I feel like I'm trying to make this really clear and it still sounds like I'm talking in code. Like I've just given someone somewhere the go-ahead to, you know, ignite something. Human, this isn't right. Anyway, Patreon, guys. Patreon. And there's Slay. And there's Razzlets. And there's all sorts of good things if you follow the link in my profile. But most importantly, if you do follow the link in my profile, you can sign up to my newsletter, which is where we will be getting updates about the wedding. The wedding is moving apace. Yeah. And if you, in the future, are going to want to be kept abreast of proceedings, giggle, then you should totally sign up. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to try and catch up to the messages now. And I thank you all very much for joining me. Spider is tired. Does that mean you are still actually Spider? Or how scared do I have to be, Spider? Sarah Brightman likes being the horse. Oh dear, Ruth, are you gonna communicate via the stickers again? Bosh, human is broken, odd duck, finger of doom, always. Hello Tyler, you just got here and I'm behind already. Hello Chloe, you're here, but not for long because you have to go to work. That's so boring, I'm glad I don't have to do that. Oh Ruth, you got sent home because you could hardly... Ruth, that's really fucking stupid. Duh. Seriously, I hope you're feeling better though, because that's really... What did you do? What did you do? Oh, Yvonne, you just said Spinderella. If you do sign up to the newsletter, you do get the free colouring book of Spinderella. Now, for those of you who don't know, a long time ago, Human had... I'd forgotten about Spinderella. Right, so if you sign up to the newsletter by following the link in my profile because you want to keep abreast, giggle, of all the wedding proceedings... you will get the free downloadable colouring book of Spinderella. Now, Spinderella, just for those of you who don't remember, a long time ago, the human had a spider on her bedroom wall and she didn't want to kill the spider and she didn't want to touch it to, you know, move it. But she also didn't want to fall asleep with it there and think that she would eat it in the night. And... And then the spider was gone. So that is the story of Spinderella. So the colouring book is very much, it was the, what was it? What is it they deliver it? The eulogy. It was, the colouring book is Spinderella's eulogy. And if that doesn't explain it, then I don't know what will. Steady human, steady. And don't forget that if we get, hey Skip, if we get 20,000 likes, or if you make something happen, Oh, it sounds so mysterious. Then I will do a new song. Otherwise, Raz will perform it tomorrow. Yeah. Does anything I've said make sense to anyone? Briny Spinderella could be anywhere. I suspect that the human probably, you know, snored, inhaled and ate them. Little bedtime snack. That's very human. Especially, you know, when she's had a gin or two, she's practically passed out. So that's what I suspect happened to Spinderella. But that was Spinderella's eulogy. Emma, was Spinderella the first thing we ever named? Possibly. It must have been close, mustn't it? It was a long time ago now, wasn't it? I think Spinderella was when you all first exercised this peer pressure that you have over the human that made her perform the Spinderella eulogy by celebrating Spinderella's life with all of her interests there. Yeah. Hello, can you feel it? What am I? I'm a space monkey, obviously. Obviously. Paula, you would never exercise. Yeah. Nikki, have you just said who cares about the wedding? Wash your mouth out, Nikki! Wash your mouth out. Ruth, you tripped over a home-based trolley and landed on a heap on the floor. That was foolish, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Dear, oh dear. Oh, well, I hope you are going to feel better, because that's rubbish. Hello, Mutu! We were just explaining Spinderella. Which we'll probably have to do again now. Spiders are pretty self-sufficient. Probably just up stick to move to the attic. Okay, Yvonne. And I mean, this was the pre-Blaz romance days, so it might have gone down to the basement as well and lived out their days in relative peace. Unlike now. Yeah. Yvonne, we do like naming lots of stuff. Yeah, Spinderella was a spider. Should we just leave it there? Another explanation? Hello, Stacey Diamond. I look amazing. Why, thank you. I know. Apple user, hello. You forgot about this? Forgot about it. The cheek. Too busy with your jam? It's the first time the humans had to do that today. Anyway, Paula, what is the human drinking? Squish. Humans got squish. Yeah. Forgot. Paula, what did we forget? What? Anyway, the human just on squish, which explains a lot. What was I going to say? Fuck it, it's gone. Do not start with the jam ham hat. Thank you, Nikki. What's the poll about? We've got a poll going. Oh, human. Right. Oh, yeah, guys, Chloe referred to all of you as being like Bletin. All of you lot. Yeah. So, yeah. Anyway, spiders are great. But do not let us inside. Well, humans been all right so far. Too busy being an oracle. Something like that, Apple user. Is squish alcoholic? No, Yvonne, it's not. It's just water and flavouring. Yeah. So, no. Which I think that I think is a, mistake on the part of the human, but you'll just have to make up for it later. Yeah. If on it tracks, you often feel like betting. I know the I think the human if the human had to be like one of us, you know, had to say which one of us she was most like, we know it's Bletin, right? We're not under any illusions. She'd love for it to be Corey, which has offended me no end. But yeah. It's the human condition, really. I think the human condition is closest to being Bletin. Paula, you woke up as Bletin today? Careful, you'll have Raz all over you. Because you had a battered Mars bar and it was an experience and a half. I bet. Hello, lol. Quarter of the likes done? Yes! We're up to 6,000. Well done, everyone. Brilliant. Chloe, we need to do blatant plugs. Blatant plugs for Slay Magazine! Available via Amazon, follow the link in my profile. And if you do want to get your hands on Experiment RA5L3T, please do. Follow the link in my profile. Ruth, you woke up as battered human. I know. Skip the human, finish high school. Bletin never did. What? Actually, we don't know much about Bletin's education, but I'm sure it was alternative. You know? Yeah. Josh, you're happy for the Raz Bletin marriage, even though Raz did steal Bletin. That's very kind of you, Josh. Very kind. Mutu, you're nothing like Bletin. No, I know you think Bletin is evil. In many ways, aren't we all basically, again, human condition, I don't include myself in this clearly, but aren't we all basically assholes? Really? And all that differentiates us is our ability to deal with other assholes. Is that not the human condition in a nutshell? Listen to me getting all fucking philosophical here. Is that not true, human? Some people are assholes with no redeeming features. Other people are assholes who do have redeeming features. And it's just, you know, how many and how varied that is as to whether, you know, you get on with them. Essentially, though, all assholes. Yeah. Chloe, you feel like Raz was in a private school where he was head boy. I'm not sure how Raz would feel about that. The poll is finished, and yeah, most of you are offended, which I think is right. But also, shout out to Nikki, and I can't see who else said they'd rather be me. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I think you're right. It is better to be me. Easily. Anachronista. You are here and yet you're not. We'll settle for that. Lol, you want to eat, Bletin? I think Raz has got dibs on that. Oh, you mean roast him like a chicken and eat him? Oh. Good afternoon, Ace. I'm just spouting some philosophy and we're trying to get up to 20,000 likes to hear a song. A new song. Nikki, you just press things. So you don't really want to be like me? Come on, I know you do. Come on. Come on now. Sorry, Emma, what are you accusing me of? Of doing what to the chicken? How dare you? I occasionally groom myself as an act of self-care, but how dare you? It's Christina. Hello from New Zealand. Oh, my goodness. We've got two of you from New Zealand at the moment. I say. It's silly o'clock. Lol, you think Raz would defo be a head boy? I don't know, because a head boy implies a certain amount of, you know, brown nosing. Do you honestly think that Raz would be like that? I'm almost too scared to suggest it. That Raz might be, you know, a bit of a brown noser to superiors. Really, is that what we're saying? This is the most important question that I think we might have ever asked. Do we really think that Raz was a little school goody-goody? I'm shocked. I am shocked. Apple user, not everything is an innuendo. No, only the good stuff, right? Raz had his plans young. Leader of the school first, and then the world. Well, I can certainly see the progression, Chloe. I don't know. Ruth, you think Raz would have hypnotised them? So maybe they weren't a goody-goody, it was just hypnosis. By the way, Nikki, 70k and the human will do things. I'm not sure what sort of things, but yeah, okay, Nikki, you get it up to 70k before we stop this live in about 30, 40 minutes. And yeah, I'll get the human to do stuff. Anachronous to your fan fiction that you'll finish one of these days touches on that notion. What is it with people and fanfics? Are we not weird enough, guys? There's got to be fanfics. Good afternoon, Basildon. I'm really behind with the messages, by the way. I'm going to try and catch up. But come on, guys. Good afternoon. Nikki, I don't want to know about a human toilet, please, okay. Apple user, you don't think Raz got an education, really? Apple user, 25,000 likes and the human will sing all the songs tomorrow. Chloe, you have to go, farewell Chloe, I hope you have a good time at work, see you tomorrow. Apple user, 25k and the human will sing them all tomorrow. Do you mean the human or do you mean Raz? Because we've actually got an escape room for tomorrow, and if we were going to sing all the songs, that would literally take all the time. Oh, Yvonne, I've noticed you've said that Raz would just hypnotise them too. Paul, do you think maybe Raz only graduated because they voted to boot him out? Sing what? Nikki, sing what? I don't know, Nikki. I don't know. Emmy, think Raz would just do anything to get their way? A lot of power. Very power hungry. Right, guys. 20,000 likes. And I will sing one of our brand new songs. One of our brand new live songs. 70,000 and the human will literally do anything that you say, but you've only got 35 minutes to do it. It's okay, human, I think you're safe. I think. If I'm not, I'm really sorry. and now, Apple, you're just calling for 25,000 likes and they'll be singing tomorrow? I don't know. Anyway, hello, Cloud. Hey, Cloud. I'm good, thanks. And I'm really behind with the messages, is where I am. And then Basildon said hello and then went. Is this a democracy, Paula? No! No! It is not a democracy! Basildon, you think humans should do Eminem at 70k? Well, I mean, Eminem isn't here and, you know, she's not that good. Ha ha, ba-dum-tsh. So, 70k and the human will explain the entire Blaz romance. Apple user, I'll be honest. I think it's beyond explanation. I don't think... I don't think anything could explain the Plaza romance, other than, well, I don't know. Although, if you are on Patreon, you might have seen a video this week that suggests there are higher powers involved. And if you want to see that, then you really do have to follow the link in my profile and you do have to subscribe on Patreon. And it's about £3.60. Yeah. 70k and the human has to find an accurate paving. No, Basildon, it wasn't resolved, Basildon, because it never needed to be resolved, Basildon. There's nothing wrong with the paving slab. It's accurate. It's that the guy didn't realise that you can't see the sea when the hills are in the fucking way. That is like the most bizarre and incoherent rant, unless you know. Paula, educating Bletin had its costs. It did for Raz. So for those of you who don't know, what happened is that Raz kind of helped Bletin get educated and it brought them closer together. And if you don't remember that, then you can... they're actually all on Patreon recently. Or they're on YouTube. On the playlist called Educating Bletin. Actually, no, fuck it, they're on here on the playlist called Educating Bletin. And that's the story that led up to the growth of feelings and a bit of a situationship. Yeah, it's on here, is it? Isn't it, human? There's a playlist on here called Educating Bletin. And I think it's about 8 or 9 videos. And it explains the start of it. But if you really want, if you really do hit 70k, then yes, the human could do that. If you don't have any better ideas, which you probably will. A naughty video? Hard no, Nikki. Lol, Blas scares you. Quite rightly. So many questions about that slab. No, Basildon, there aren't. It's a paving slab. It's a compass paving slab. It points in the right direction. Done. As accurate as a paving slab can be. Done. Yes, Frog, it's feelings. And I don't want to go into depth. Nikki, 350 is a lot of money. It is for some people. You can sign up for free and see all the free stuff. But if you want to see the other stuff, then you've got to give me the money. Apple user, yes, it is on TikTok, 9 parts. Yeah, I knew it. I say that now, right? God, I knew it, guys. I knew it. I told you it was there. But yeah, that explains it. So. And thank you for the gifts as well, guys. Thank you. Right. Were we waiting for something? Oh, we're waiting for you to hit 20k or 70k, aren't we? That's it. Nikki, you can eat for a week on 350. And I'm very, very happy for you, Nikki. Nikki, can I'm very happy for you and your thriftiness. Congratulations, Nikki. Magnetic North or True North? North, North, Basildon. North, North on a map, North, that North. Are Bletin's mother and father going to be at the wedding? Oh, Josh with the questions. Are you hoping to seduce one of those or something? Are you? Since you can't have Bletin, you'll have one of them? Ace, you've just got the notification that you've resubbed. What, on Patreon? Yay! More me! For the very reasonable price of £3.60. Which Nikki can live off for a week. Yes, Frog, it's North North, not North North, North-ish. Anyway. Apple user, you could join Patreon if you cancelled your TV license. A TV license is a lot more than Patreon, guys. I got out of breath. I was so, so absurdly passionate. Does Bretton come from a species with only two parents? You bet there were many space chickens. I mean, alien physiology is very, is very complicated. We'll leave it at that. I don't like thinking about it. And now Chris and Nikki doesn't buy the food. What if Bletton is like Colin Robinson? Just some sort of perpetual. Oh my God, then maybe Bletton is like Jesus. Don't, guys, I really can't bear to think of Bletton this way. Although I think comparing them to Colin Robinson is quite apt. Yeah. Parents slash siblings mood. I don't know how it works. But I wouldn't, I mean, that would explain a lot. That would explain a lot, wouldn't it? If Bretton's parents were also his siblings. Bletton Christ. I mean, seriously, Froggus, this is the way. Yvonne, Colin Robinson is a character from the show What We Do in the Shadows, which is about vampires living in modern day America. Yeah. Now, Chris, your dog has a bit of a brother in her. Now, like Apple users said earlier, not everything is innuendo, but I mean, what? Anyway, Apple user, you think Bletton is a time traveler that's been sent back to stop Raz from becoming Overlord of the Galaxy? Guys, I hate to say it, but I think we're in serious danger of overthinking this shit. Froggies, vampires in modern day America, so Republicans? Look, guys, I mean, I don't have enough spare brain space for American politics at the moment. We've got a general election coming up in less than 4 weeks, and I don't know about anyone else in the UK, but I'm already sick of it. I feel like I have lived on Earth too long now. Since my time on Earth, I've seen more prime ministers than the humans saw in the rest of our life before I arrived. Seriously, guys. Anyway. Yvonne, this is the way of the Mandalorian, not Jesus. I know. One person's obsession is another person's religion, Yvonne. Count Binface could get more votes than Sunak. And I'm hoping. I'm hoping. You vote for Baldrick because at least he has a cunning plan. I mean, seriously, seriously. It's politics is in a bad way, isn't it? Isn't it? Hello, Cluna! You used to be able to keep up and now you don't know their name. Yeah, shit got weird over here. Shit got weird. And I'm really hoping that we can set that straight. Yeah. Paula, we should vote a cabbage in. I mean, at this point, yeah. Mark! Me run? Zula run or Zuna run? Anyway, I mean, hey guys, if anybody wants to, sorry human, am I making too much noise there? Excuse me. If people do want me to run, I will certainly try, but I'm afraid I think it's too late for me to try now. Lol, you'd have Raz, would you? I mean, I don't think if Raz was going to do this, I don't think they'd bother with doing it legitimately. They just bosh. There they are. They do it by force. Yeah. Compared to the Tories, the Dalek campaign has some good points. Yeah. Apple user, you'd like Kure. I think Kure would totally be able to win people over. She's very charismatic. Very charismatic. Candidate selection deadline was last week. Nikki, why do you keep saying Packer? I don't know what? Raz could just do a Downing Street coup. I think when Raz does do it, they're going to do more than just the UK. They're going to go for the world, I think. Yeah. Oh, she's trying to say alpaca. Thank you, Anachronista. Thank you for translating Nikki for us. Pluna, you've got a t-shirt that says about voting. I need to say voting garlic. Voting Dalek. What about Eros? We're not having Eros the fucking alpaca because we are not a democracy. The rest of these fair isles claims to be. We'll see about that in a few fucking weeks' time, won't we? We'll see how good democracy is then, right? And then we shall rise up, comrades. Which you don't think Raz has enough will left? I have to say, Raz did used to have a bit more get up and go about them, didn't they? But I mean, that's not Bletin being evil. That's just love, isn't it? Maybe I should say love, isn't it? Oh, that was quite upsetting to hear myself do that. I won't be doing that again. Human, can you stop jostling me, please? If you're not going to do it in the way I like, don't do it at all. What's love got to do with it? Do you really think it's not love, Anachronista? Do you think it's more lust? Really? If I'm almost at 20k, it's going to be such a disappointment. Now that you guys are almost going to meet 20k, hearing the new song is going to be such a disappointment. Yeah. Where's the Fitbit, Baller? Never you mind, it's not on that wrist. You won't see my eyes bulge. But I am going to let the human take a sip. How about that? That's only fair. She hasn't taken a sip. I've been talking straight for 40 minutes. Well, I've been talking for 40 minutes. Drink. Thank you for the gold music, everyone. And yes, Yvonne, I'm sure there's no alcohol, otherwise the human would have gulped loads of it. Yeah. So, Paula, you've been waiting. I bet you have. I bet you have. And Josh has just resubscribed. Right. Well, what we'll do is we'll do the new song. We'll do the new song and then Josh, you can tell me which sub song you would like since you've just subbed. It can be Copacabana, YMCA, I Will Survive, or the ABBA protest song. You can choose between those and let me know while we perform the new song. And I'll be honest, I think it's better suited to Raz's key, so we might, fuck it up. But here we go. This song is called The Human is broken. And it's very appropriate that you just sent a rainbow anachronista. Another long intro, guys. Why is the human so prone to breaking? And why does she break every life? Will it take, yeehaw, 10 minutes? Or maybe just 30? We all know that she won't survive. Ooh, sorry. So she will break, it's not if, but it's when. The only real question is who. Each life we find out the human is broken by Froggis, by the mods, and by you. And yeehaw! There we go, the human is broken song. I hope we like that. I really don't know what goes on in the human's head. But she's like, oh, the human is broken. Wow, that's Rainbow Connection. I really do despair, guys. I really do despair. So, there we go. That's the human is broken song. We will get that whenever the human breaks, I guess. Ace, it makes you feel old and nostalgic all at the same time. Same. Anachronista, I sang it sweetly. Oh, go on. It's not the sort of song that you can sing anything other than sweetly, is it? Is it? Yeah. How come Froggis gets a mention? I think it's fair to say Froggis is quite notable in their attempts to break the human. But technically, you've all got a mention there. Instead of the lovers and the dreamers and me, it's Froggis and the mods and you. So there we go. So yeah, there we go. Oh, Skip, is it really the 45th anniversary? Skip, I live under a rock, don't I? Josh, you'd like the ABBA protest song? Okie dokie, Josh, coming up. Okie dokie. Hang on, everyone. Am I the sort of person who says okie dokie? I don't know. Oh, I feel like my sense of self has been questioned. Hello, Alex. Can I say hi to Maya and Joe? Hello, Maya and Joe. Oh, I hope it's Maya or Maya. Anyway, hello. Hi. Yvonne is the new favourite song that we're going to sing over and over and over again. Yeah. Froggis, what you? Yes, Froggis, what you? Kluna, you think maybe if someone... Do you know what, Kluna? Maybe you're right. Maybe if someone does especially break the human, then they can probably get a name check at the end. Yes. So maybe Froggis is replaceable. Yeah. Yeah. Think about that. I'm not feeling the okie dokie thing, guys. But Nikki, are you a frog? Is Nikki a frog? Fuck knows. Yeah, sure, Nikki, you're a frog. Now. Oh, human, we really do need that table, don't we? We're going to do the ABBA protest song for Josh for resubscribing. And if anyone else wants to subscribe, then you get a song. Human's got to find it. Oh, shit, the ABBA protest. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Replaceable, yeah, Froggis, replaceable, yeah. It is not Nikki's birthday. Right, this is for Josh. Oh, I don't think I've ever sung this one. I think only Raz has. Oh, I don't know if I'll be able to sing it. You nagged us to perform fucking ABBA songs. Oh yeah, I did. It's fine, guys. But when we finally did it, it seems we were wrong. Okay, I've just done a shit. Yeehaw! Because it seems you hate them as much as us. We only did it because you made such an awful fucking fuss. You really led me to swear and cuss. Yeehaw! Now we're fucked because you want a new song. I should have said no, would it have really been wrong? Yeehaw! Whoa! Live subscribers, the shit we do for you. I just know this song will be your new fave. Live subscribers, I really hate this tune. Yeehaw! Oh fuck, you put me in an early grave. This is it, don't expect another. You don't know how you make us suffer. Fuck me, I shouldn't do the things you wish. Live subscribers, I really should resist. Why did I agree to this? Ba da 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 da, ba da da da. I'm getting in the mood now. Getting in the mood. Apple usually made jam tarts yesterday. Human, you nearly dropped that, didn't you? That would have been bad. Oh, Paula, lots of rainbows. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Cluna, that was your fave until the human is broken song. I know, the human is broken. It's just such a gear change compared to all the others, isn't it? Put the disco ball away and have a lovely little swaying moment. Actual jam tarts. Doesn't matter how many times you say it, Apple user, they're coming out. Yeah. Maybe we'll do the Human is Broken song again before we leave. Whoa! Yeah! Actual. Apple user, come on. You sang I'm a bit shit at that song? Apple user. I know you're just saying that because you love me. Really. I think you need to look inside, Apple user, and really get in touch with your emotions. And it's okay to love me, okay? Whoa. Why would you make tarts out of jam? Paula, should you mute Apple user? Maybe. See, Apple user, see what you've done? Paula, stop trying to unalive the human for just a second. You've caught our attention. You have the tarts and then you put jam in them. I'm not even sure that we're talking about the same thing anymore. I'm scared. What is jam? Nikki, please no fingers. You've never said that a day in your life, Nikki, and we both know it. I'm going to let the human take one more sip, and then it's actually almost going to be time for us to think about signing off. And you didn't get up to your 70k, did you? Did you? On Doctor Who last night, they said tenuous. Cluna, and you said tenuous. Yeehaw! Froggus! Human hasn't taken a sip yet. No, 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 no. Never doubt humans' ability to be able to get sidetracked. Was that too victorious, human? Should I have been more mature? Sugar crushed fruit and a bit of lemon zest is what jam is. Is it? Sugar. Crushed fruit. Oh, come on, Apple user. We could play this game all day, couldn't we? Paula, your crushed fruit, grapes in particular, leave you in a room to distill a little bit. Yeah. Toe jam. Oh, Ruth. Oh. Anyway, I do have something very important to say. And it is with deep regret that I must say that there won't be a live next Saturday. The human, yeehaw! The human is blowing us all off to do a Father's Day barbecue for our father. So I know, guys. And I know that Father's Day is on Sunday, and the human thought that you would probably quite like an escape room instead. So the human's like, okay, we'll do it on Saturday. So, everybody, if it absolutely pisses it down next Saturday, that's why the human thinks she's doing steady on anachronist, the steady on. The human isn't doing that. We didn't get to 70,000 likes, okay? But yeah, the human is abandoning me. The human has basically cut my hours. She's left me out in the cold. And favoured Raz. So there will be an escape room next week, but there won't be me. So yeah, but it is for our father. Guys, it is for our father. So yeah. Does it always piss it down in England? Pretty much. We'll survive. Go now, go. Walk out the door. So, yeah. Clooney, you love me. Good. Thank you. Okay. Skip, if you want to go live, that is your call. But it does also mean that the human might be tired on the following Sunday. Might be tired. Mutu, it's not just the human's father, it's all of our fathers. You all asked to be adopted. It's nothing to do with me. You all want to be adopted by the human father, so yeah. And now, Krista, what are you gonna do? I don't know. And I am very sorry. But I think our father deserves it. Yeah, tired, Froggis. Especially after his little red paint incident earlier in the year, which still makes the human giggle more than it should. Albeauty Swift, we don't have an escape room next Sunday, blame our father. Absolutely. Josh, if we're going to get into the discussion of calling him Daddy, then we are going to need the Rainbow Connection song sung perpetually till the end of the live, okay? Okay? Anachronista, you think that human father should say hi to make up for it? He's not going to now, because that's more trouble than it's worth. and I'm not sure about tomorrow or next week, because he might be fishing. Ruth has to go now. Farewell, Ruth. Kaluna, send our father greetings and kind wishes. We will. I will. Is it going to be a Father's Day escape? Oh, hadn't thought of that. Apple user says, your crystal ball says we're not having an escape from next week, maybe. And maybe it'll be a special Father's Day one. I don't know. But yeah, fishing. Come on, we all know that that's dozing and drinking in a boat. That's fishing. Give our father a fish and he can, I don't know where I'm going with that. Anyway, so yeah, that's put a little downer on things for next week. So yeah. But on the plus side, the human father's going to be spoiled like the gremlin that he is. Gremlin. That was relatively polite, wasn't it? Anyway, shall we end on the Human is Broken song again? Or am I milking it? Am I doing too many? Now let's have the human is broken. Nikki, you want to feel the human's father? Sing. Might have to try and write another poem. Oh, an acronym to you, Will. I'm not sure he's worth that. Yeah. Cluna is going to Vegas for your birthday and Father's Day. You're milking your birthday for all you're worth, aren't you, Cluna? That's how you do it, human. Watch and learn. Right, let's do the Human is Broken song. And to be honest, talks of can we call him Daddy is enough to do that. So, yeah. Cluna, I'm pretty sure you got everyone to sing happy birthday. Didn't you get three happy birthday? Although, actually, I think you only got two. And Miss K Luna, did you know Miss K Luna has the same birthday as you, Cluna? Did you know that? Very strange. Very strange. But I think we all sang happy birthday to you, didn't we? I think even Bletting did. Anyway. Let's sing the human... I know, Cluna, that's cray cray. Let's sing the Human is Broken song. With the really long beginning and the really abrupt ending, as all the songs should be. Yeah. Why is the human so prone to breaking? And why does she break every life? Will it take 10 minutes or maybe just 30? We all know that she won't survive. So she will break, it's not if, but it's when. The only real question is who. Each life we find out the human is broken. By Frogis, by the mods, and by you. And it stopped. So there we go. Thank you for the potato with a fan, Froggies. So yeah. I think it was very fitting, Froggies. What can I say? The signature ending really set it off, does it, Paula? I wouldn't mind, but the human was like, oh no, that's the perfect place to end, it'll be fine. It natural pause in the song there. It's not. Apple user Cluna only mentioned her birthday like 5 times. Chloe made hers a month. I know. Yeah, to be fair. Yeah. Oh, my screen. Oh, I've just got to confirm that I'm real. There we go. By Frogis, by the mods, and by you. I mean, it is so sweet that, frankly, I feel like I could be in a sugar coma at the end of that. I'm sure it's not going to sound quite so sweet when Raz sings it tomorrow. I think it's... We finally found what my voice is good for. It's not good for authority, not good for sexy times, but it's good for singing The Human is Broken. So I think it's time for me to sign off now. I'm going to say farewell, Yvonne. Farewell. Cluna and Frog is fits because of, the frog thing. Yeah. Yeah. Apple user, you want Tipo to sing it? Tipo would have to do it as poetry, wouldn't she? But there are a few songs for Tipo to do sometime, aren't there? Anyway, guys, I think it is time for me to try and sign off. Apple user, August will be your month-long birthday extravaganza. Well, that might be when the wedding is. So, you know, you might be pushed out a bit, Apple user. Yeah. Clooney, you're not sure you need to think about my my voice in sexy times. But that's what my voice is made for, Kaluna. Harder, harder. Ooh, yeah, quicker. Okay, human, that is self-breaking. We're not doing the song again. Yeah, daddy, faster. Clearly my voice is made for that. Froggis, that's so hot. Yes, cucumber. Hot potato. On this note, there's no clawing my way back from this. Suddenly, you're all going to be very happy that there's not a live next Saturday. Paula, in your blatant plugs. But yeah, don't forget, guys, you can follow the link in my profile and you can get hold of merch and lots of lovely things and Slay. And Paula's book, if there's any of you artist people out there who want to do what the human does and try and have their art. This is art, guys. I don't know if you noticed, guys. This is art, okay? This is fucking art. But that's why Paula's book there is there, because if you want to do something like this, it's full of good shit, man. Hello, Philip. But I'm going now, Philip. So, yeah. See ya, lol. So, guys, I'm afraid it's time for the Finger of Doom. Yeah. Nikki, you already have 10 copies, do you? Do you, Nikki? Do you? I'm not sure. Apple user, the wedding will be rescheduled, will it? Anyway, it's taken this long to get this far, Apple user. It better not be. Come on, Finger of Doom. Here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yee-haw! Human hasn't managed to get the Finger of Doom in working yet. Oh, God, human, we've just got to go forever. Finger of Doom. Here we go. Anyway, guys, thank you. So it'll be 2 weeks until you see me again. But don't worry, because Raz will be here tomorrow. Yeah! Frog is Jesus Christ, yeehaw. Could have been worse. Could have been Bletting Christ, yeehaw. So anyway, guys, it's Saturday. Go and enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Have a lovely weekend. And it'll be a while until I see you. But until then, everyone, look after yourselves. And farewell! Yeehaw! Oh, Froggis.